Patriots now getting ready to kick it away. Jernigan's going to test the coverage this time. And he's across the 10, and that's about it. He's tackled at the 15-yard line. The Giants now bring their offense back onto the field for the next drive. And Cruz is lined up now as a slot receiver. First and 10. He has the grab. For a loss on that play. Second down after that pass play. They bring in the extra tight end. Reaches out and snatches it. And they bring it down at the 36-yard line. That long gain sets them up here on this play. Davis is tackled down at the 36.
Nice catch by the receiver, but it still doesn't get a first down.
It's Wilson in the backfield. Almost intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game. They can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Third and 9. Gets it out for the completion, and he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Offense lines up here. Looking to go down the field here. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Anytime you go for it on fourth down in the NFL, there's going to be a lot of second guessing if you don't get it. So get ready for the second guessing. It is coming.
Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. And there's Dobson. Amukamara is there to take him down. The Patriots are up right now, Phil. That's at least partly due to the play of their quarterback. Brady's been in rhythm so far today.
He has been in rhythm. He is hot. Some days, Jim, when you warm up, you know you have it, and that's what happened to this guy today. When he was warming up, he had it, and he has it in the game.
Throws to the right. Brady sends it to Dobson. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here. Looking to go up top again on first down. Touchdown, New England.
Well, good job on that touchdown that time. And I'll tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
Driving extra point is good. The Giants now have even more work to do to get back into this one. Scores 35-14. Jernigan's going to test the coverage here. And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Giants offense ready now to see what it can do. The jumbo set on the field. Looking to the right side and throwing. He'll step out of bounds.
If they're going to take away all the receivers down the field, throw it short to your running back and look what they can do in the open field. Nice run by the running back.
First down here after the completion. And we've reached the 2-minute warning in this one. First down coming up. An extra tight end on the field for this one. He's scrambling down. Reaches up high for it, and he's got the catch.
Nobody cares. Just get the job done. Throw it deep down the field or throw it short to the running back and look at those extra yards after the short pass.
Offense lines up here. First down at the 41. He makes the catch. They tackle him at the 26-yard line. They face first down. They'll go no huddle. Throwing now to his left. Gains 11.
When you play a cover three defense, you protect against the deep pass, but the problem is all the underneath stuff is wide open, and the quarterback is taking advantage of that.
First down at the 15. And off the mark on that short throw.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
It's a two tight end formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. And that'll gain just a few yards. Third down. No time to waste. They hurry to the line. Dropping back three. Out to the left. Makes the reception. And they knock him down just a yard away from the first. Offense lines up here. Three-step drop. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way. The Patriots defense gave up a lot of ground, but they finally make a stand and come off the field.
That's the old let's bend, but they did not break. So good job on the defensive side, understanding the situation, and they come through there on the fourth down attempt.
Real tough starting spot here for the offense. Split backfield here. Brady is in the shotgun. Incomplete as he was looking short.
That's a nice route that time by the wide receiver. Running the corner route, and the quarterback just throws it too far and misses it.
And here we have second down. Split backfield here. Snap back to Brady from the gun. Brady to Amendola. He'll mark him at the 22.
In this league now, you got to keep these wide receivers and quarterbacks guessing. You just can't come out there and play man-to-man every play and think that's going to work. You got to mix in some zones, some blitzes, and then occasionally go man-to-man cover.
And he's thrown to the ground. Second down here. Wasting little time. Brady standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. It's Amendola. The Giants with no timeouts left. After that timeout by the defense, play is ready to resume. Third down after the completion. This will most likely be the final play before the half ends. Brady from the gun. Launching it deep. A near interception that time by Rogers Cromartie. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley is ready to take things over back in our studios. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Steven Gostkowski is readying his team for the kickoff. Fields the football at the 8. The same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Patriots will blow another timeout now, leaving them with just one for the rest of the game. First down here. Eli Manning will take it from the center here. They're going to run it on the toss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down. Cruz is going to get set in the slot for this snap. Reaches out and grabs it. That picks up seven. The Giants still trail in the second half, but their passing game has been quite good throughout. Manning's tried to keep his team in it any way he can.
Well, a couple things, Jim. You can't blame the quarterback because of trailing. He has been outstanding here today. The offensive line, the play calling, all good. Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback, reading his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
They're going to go for it here on fourth and seven. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. The Giants take it from the 23. Hines is marked. Ball's loose. This one's going back the other way. And Jennings there that. Great starting field position for the offense. The Patriots are at the line of scrimmage with a pair of backs split behind the quarterback. Flag is out. Brady to Amendola. Gains 18.
Offside. Defense.
The
The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Brady is in the shotgun. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
You know, if you're a defensive player and you're covering a receiver down here on first and goal, you don't have to cover that much area. That's a terrible job on the defense giving up that touchdown pass.
The Patriots lined up now for the point after. And the extra point is good. The Patriots are about to kick the football back, but it's the offense celebrating and the defense doing all the setup. That fumble recovery gave them great field position, setting up the score. And they have him covered up and bring him down inside of the 15. First down here. Manning's lined up, two tight ends set. Catch made. Brought down at the 26. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. They're in the hurry-up mode. Alfonso Bernard with an interception. The play right there.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position and they made the interception.
First down on the way. Tom Brady will be taking this one from the gun. From the shotgun. It's Brady down the field. Intercepted by Antrell Roll. They bring him to the turf.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
And Jennings lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Gets it out for the completion. And Revis is there to make the tackle. It's now second down. They're going to the hurry up. Back to the line. Throw to the left. Catch made. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half, and you're on the offensive side. Don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Pulls it in. He's in the clear, and they are in on Wilson. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Quickly to the line. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Eli Manning out to Victor Cruz.
All you can do is your job. And that was a good job by the offense, picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. Hey, don't worry about the score right now. Just find ways to execute plays and get down there and score a touchdown.
That leads us to second down. And Jennings lined up as the single back. They're going to get him here for a sack.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs hit a defensive lineman before they go out for the pass.
Two tight ends on the field here. Third and forever. Throws to the right. Has his man. The defense has been trying to slow him down, but they just can't defend him. In fact, Tommy Spencer now hands me the note. That is the new record for the most catches in a single NFL game.
Wow, that is incredible to watch what he has done here today. You said it. Double teams. They've even tried to
touchdown, and they get one back.
Touchdown Giants.
When you're behind in a football game, drive down and score. They did that. Now the next time when they get back out there, they got to do it again. Show some patience and drive it down the field.
And he hauls it in. Could have taken the one-point gimme. They went for the two, and they are turned away. The Patriots prepared to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Patriots come to the line to start this drive at the 24. Split backfield here. Brady's going to take the snap from the shotgun. It's Amendola, tackled by Antrell Roll. Bill, this quarterback matchup has been a great one today, as both have put on quite a show.
Yeah, it's been a great matchup between the quarterbacks. And look, I think the league is loaded with really good quarterbacks. I'm tired of hearing people say, oh, the league doesn't have enough guys. Yeah, they do. There are a lot of good ones. Give them time, and they'll show it to you.
The Patriots will take the snap from the 35. Ridley, right side. Ridley's tackled down. The Patriots have looked terrific on offense. Brady's led numerous touchdown drives, Phil.
Everything working for this offense today. Besides the quarterback, he's getting protection. Wide receivers getting open and making the catch when the football is thrown their way.
That's second down coming up. Ridley takes it out of the eye. And that's Beeson shutting this play down for a loss.
The Giants guessed right on the defensive side that time. They thought it was going to be a run play. They were all over it, and they got it in the backfield and made the tackle.
After that last run, it sets up third and six. Brady, handoff.
Got to stay patient with the run game. That's what the offense is doing here. Even though they haven't had any big gains yet, there's a little short gain. Open the break one sooner or later.
That timeout might be very useful for the offense. They're now ready to go. They bring back out the offense to go for it. One more snap and another quarter is in the books. Gronkowski has it. Steps out of bounds. First down here after the completion. This play set up by the long gainer. Underneath, you can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete. Passing is a must in this league, Phil, and today we're seeing two teams who have been on top of their games.
Yes, Jim, they've been on top of their game, and I don't think this game is going to slow down. There's no pass rush, and when you can't get to the quarterback, look out. That football is going down the field.
Ridley's lined up in a single back formation. The defense gets the sack.
That was a beautiful pump fake that time by the quarterback. But as he reset his feet to throw the football down the field, nobody's open, so that makes him hesitate. And a good job by the defense getting in there and sacking the QB.
Offense lines up here. And off, out of the eye. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Going for it on fourth down. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. They want to keep feeding him the football for about four.
Good job that time by the defense. They were bending, but they did not break. They came up with a good play on fourth down, and they get off the field.
The Giants at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Now first and 10. And this pass goes incomplete as he was looking short that time. You see the offensive totals for these teams, and it's been about two teams getting it done in different ways.
What we're seeing is two different philosophies on the offensive side from these teams here today, Jim, and it doesn't matter. All you want to do is just get it done.
And he's forced to the ground.
This might not be nice to say, but every once in a while it's kind of fun to watch the quarterback get sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
Getting set as fast as they can. Third and long. Alfonso Bernard with an interception. He's brought down.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
First and goal. Can't find the target on the pass underneath.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Second and goal to go. Brady going to chance it across the goal line for the touchdown.
Anytime the offense is near the goal line, you've got to be alert for the quarterback moving and trying to run with the football. Nobody on the defense is watching the quarterback, and he just scrambles in easily for the touchdown.
The Patriots lined up now for the point after. It's good. The Patriots have their defense to thank for those points. That interception setting up the score that the offense was able to finish off. The Giants prepared to return the kickoff. Jernigan's got it on the return. And he's going to be brought down right around the 33-yard line. The Giants come to the line. They'll start this drive at the 33. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. He's into the open.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do, just keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Toss play. And he's tackled down at the 36-yard line. And it's now second down and five after running it on first down. And Jennings lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Eyeing that left side. Makes the catch. McCourty's there to make the stop.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better. Finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half. If you're on the offensive side, don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Looking to the right side and throwing. Wilson's met at the 16.